Today we are doing the International Transit Day for ACARTIS and worldwide.
And it's the day that our ACARTIS Conservation Committee decided to roll out worldwide to capture our ACARTIS carbon footprint.
Today's important because it's the first annual event to get all of our offices involved in helping with our environment worldwide.
All of the ACARTIS organizations throughout the world are all participating, and they're trying to use alternative transportation to lower the carbon footprint of their individual companies.
Anybody can get involved, hopefully today, by sharing a ride.
Going through new rides and finding a rideshare partner if they don't have one already. Talking with a co-worker or a friend that works nearby. And just making sure that you're not in one singular vehicle.
Riding a bike, walking, taking a bus to work.
You know, if you want to motorcycle and ride your bike, I mean, some people even skateboarded or roller skated. So whatever you want to do just to help ease the amount of cars on the road and pollution in our air.
Do whatever it takes, do whatever you can. Try to adjust your schedule just a little bit, be a little bit flexible. You'd be surprised how many other people feel the same way.